people I've learned about who've died. And it's the sociopath who still gets to live.
Thank you. got some scary rating here, but maybe you're looking to buy an upgrade for two. I hear vault dwellers have good loot, but I suppose we can trade instead of murder. Maybe you'll kill someone with one of my weapons. Think of me when you do. This ski resort has been a great base. Down to the mountain to pray. Up the mountain to stay. You should take up the rating life. Take what you want. Kill people that deserve it. I like knowing that everything I sell spreads anarchy just a little further. Don't forget to purchase a few chems. Never know when you need an edge. You can't stab people unless you buy something to do the stabbing with. Maybe you'll kill someone with one of my weapons. Think of me when you do. Raiding is a good life. No rules. Survival of the fittest. Raiding is a good life. No rules. Survival of the fittest. Maybe you'll kill someone with one of my weapons. Think of me when you do. Don't forget to purchase a few chems. Never know when you need an edge. Has been a great base. Down to the mountain to pray. Up the mountain to stay. Is a good life. No rules. Survival of the fittest. You should take up the grading life. Take what you want. Kill people that deserve it. someone with one of my weapons, think of me when you do. This ski resort has been a great base. Down to the mountain to pray. Up the mountain to stay. Don't forget to purchase a few chems. Never know when you need an edge. You can't stab people unless you buy something to do the stabbing with. I like knowing that everything I sell spreads anarchy just a little further. Thank you.
Thank you. but you can't come in. Keep knocking, but you can't come in. Guess you better let me be. Kinda busy, so you can't come in. Kinda busy, so you can't come in. Kinda busy, so you can't come in. Guess you better let me be.
Thank you. about that guy, huh? Well, good luck getting anything out of him. He's been dead a while. Who knows what goes through their dopey responder brains? Can you imagine going through life 100% chem-free? Anyway, you're probably looking for that scorch detector uplink thingamajiggy was trying to install when they caught him. Seems real handy. I know where it is, but I'm not ready to talk. But maybe, if you help me out, I'll trust you enough. Awkward. Not what either one of us expected, eh? Anyway, to prove I'm not a monster, I scrounged up some old junk to give you as a reward. Keeping an eye on you from up here. I can see just about anything with my robot eyes and these viewfinders. And lucky you, since you helped me tap into the emergency broadcast system, you can hear my lovely voice from anywhere.
Thank you.
dirty, matted beard. Red. Please take appropriate precautions. Assault, murder, or trampling the flowers.
Trundling around looking for something that wants to float you to the
citadels. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed. Violation of hotel policies may result in detention. Yes, security is our priority.